Hey guys, welcome back to Amazing Amir. So today I am going to show you how to increase your computer speed. So let's get started. So first of all, go click the start button and just type run, then open it and then type %temp% and then click OK. Then delete those files. There will be a lot of files here because I have already deleted it. So just close it and then go to run again or type run and then type here prefetch, yes, that, and then select OK and then delete those files. Basically those files we have deleted now are not important for your computer. It's really not important for a computer. And then the second last thing is go to control panel, then uninstall a program, and then click on a program and again right click on it, and then here will be the option to uninstall or change it. So yeah, and the final thing is open your antivirus software. I use Malwarebytes because it's a very strong antivirus software or malware, so anti-malware. So just open it. I will link the download link of Malwarebytes anti-malware, so don't worry, and just scan it. So thank you for watching and hope this is very helpful to you, and I will see you later.